tutorial, we are going to cover how to add a bulleted list in Microsoft Word. To insert a bulleted list for your action statements, click on the bulleted list icon on your formatting toolbar. To change where the bullet appears on your page, change the first line indent on your ruler. To change where the text starts, change the second line indent. Make sure you choose the same starting points for your list and text throughout your resume to maintain consistency.